Let's go straight to Ruth Wynne-Williams now in Sydney's South. Ruth, there's been a school bus fire emergency there at Bangor, right on pick-up time.
Pete, the burnt-out shell of this dedicated school bus service is still sitting here behind me tonight. More than 20 students were on board this bus around 3 p.m. this afternoon when the driver smelt smoke, and witnesses say this all escalated really quickly, flames soon pouring right out the front of this bus. The kids were all safely evacuated, but Pete, this happened right outside two schools, Aquinas College and Holy Family Catholic Primary School, right on pickup.
You've got all the parents picking up the small ones, all the biggies trying to get onto the buses. And of course, you know, you see this smoke, then all of a sudden all these flames start shooting out, the glass is fracturing and popping, and you're thinking, is it going to explode?
Pete, the bus driver did act fast. Nobody was injured here today, but understandably a number of those students were quite shaken. Questions being asked tonight of Yugo, the company that runs this bus service. Pete?
Ruth, thank you.